Hey, Dr. Osborne here with Big Dr. Osborne's Brain. And viewer Jolene sent in a question today. She's curious about the prevalence of diabetes, the increased epidemic in our modern culture. And she's wanting to know, why is it that somebody who is thin and works out could actually have insulin resistance? So pay attention if you are not overweight and you exercise regularly, but you're still having a hard time controlling your blood sugar. One of the factors involved in regulation of blood sugar are micronutrients. And so oftentimes what we'll see, Jolene, is we'll see people with chromium, zinc, and magnesium deficiencies. And these deficiencies can actually make you insulin resistant, even if you're working out, even if you're eating low sugar or a very low carbohydrate diet. So to answer the question simplistically, get with a good functional medicine practitioner. Ask them to measure your micronutrient status, things like chromium, magnesium, and zinc. We could add some more into that list, like vitamin D regulates insulin sensitivity as well, and so does vitamin B3 or niacin. So ask a good functional medicine doctor to measure your micronutrient status, because by having that information, you might just find which supplements you can use to boost your body's ability to recognize glucose and get it out of your bloodstream and resensitize your insulin receptor. Hopefully that's helpful for you, Jolene. Make sure those of you who want to ask your question, send that over to glutenology@gmail.com and make sure you subscribe to our channel so you can get updates when we put out new videos for you. And as always, make sure you tune in Monday night for Pick Dr. Osborne's Brain Live, where you can ask your questions in live time. Have a great day, and I wish you excellent health. This is Dr. Osborne signing out.